Indiscipline starts at the top. The prime reason for projects to flop. Unless you mend your ways, how will you end the malaise? How do you inspire your team to advance full steam? The leader who wants discipline dare not preach unless he works on himself before he teach. Do what you love and love what you do. Only then will you motivate your crew. Passion with purpose is the way to go. And discipline to perform is the way to grow.